Hey guys, firstly I just want to say sorry for not posting videos in a while, but I've been really busy with uni and clinical placement, so all that shit. But I'm thinking today I might make a video. It's just me and Dad going for a ride up Mount Tambourine, which is a pretty big challenge for any small bike like mine to go off. This is why I want a bigger bike, for roads like these, that I don't have to strain this little bike as much, but it's gonna get worse. You guys are gonna see when we start getting to the mountain, the kind of hills that I'm gonna have to rev at this bike just to keep up. But it's a pretty fun road. Like, as you can see, it's got nice bends on the way there. So, I'll probably not be able to talk that much, because it is kind of one of those roads that you have to be concentrating on. But I just hope you guys enjoy, like, being able to see the ability of a little 150cc. And you guys will be surprised, like, the things this bike can do that I never thought it would be able to do. It's not bad. So, yeah. Please just enjoy this video. I probably won't talk too much because there's not really much to talk about.
Shops on top of the mountain. They have the best fudge. Thank you. 2013.